terminal voltage or terminal potential difference. So we are going to derive the expression for terminal potential difference across a cell. So to derive the expression, let us consider a simple circuit. Let us say there is a resistor connected to a cell of EMF E and internal resistance R. Let us say capital R is the external resistance in the circuit. So current drawn from the cell, let it be I. So now if you consider the EMF of the cell, EMF E should be equal to potential difference across external resistance plus potential difference across internal resistance. So it should be I into capital R plus I into small r. So we can write E is equal to I into R plus R, or we can solve for current drawn from the cell. I is equal to E divided by R plus R. So current drawn from the cell is equal to net EMF divided by total resistance. That we can conclude from this. Further, if I connect a voltmeter across the cell between these two terminals, then what it shows is potential difference across this external resistance. So that potential difference that is read by voltmeter is called terminal potential difference. Terminal potential difference. So terminal potential difference is denoted by V. V should be equal to I into R. V should be equal to I into R. So in the first expression with this substitution, what happens to it? So it will be E is equal to V plus IR, where small letter R is internal resistance of the cell. So we get V is equal to E minus I into R. This is one expression for terminal potential difference. Otherwise, substitute for I in this equation. So we get V is equal to ER divided by R plus R. So this is the expression for terminal potential difference. So if you know only EMF, external resistance and internal resistance, you can use this. If you know EMF, current and internal resistance, you can use this. So clearly from this, we can notice whenever current is drawn from the cell, then V is always less than E. So terminal potential difference will be less than the EMF of the cell.